Do you want to create stunning videos using CapCut templates? Do you want to learn how to download and edit them for free? Do you want to make your own intros, outros, logo animations, and more? If you answered yes to any of these questions, then this video is for you. In this video, we will show you how to use the template feature in CapCut PC version, which has a huge collection of templates for different purposes and styles. We will also show you how to customize the text and replace the clips in the templates, using free resources from Canva and freepik.com. This is a very powerful feature that can help you create amazing videos in minutes. So, what are you waiting for? Watch this video till the end and learn how to use CapCut templates like a pro. Welcome to Creative Suite Tutorials YouTube channel. Today we are going to reveal all about CapCut templates, how to download them freely and how to edit them. Before starting the video, we want to request you all to subscribe to our channel. Let's move straight to video topic. Templates feature is now also available in CapCut PC version. In the template section here, we can see a huge collection of templates which we can use free of cost. Let's make it full screen to discuss it in depth. On the top, we have a search bar where we can search for any template using keywords. Below that we have three filter options. The first one is about orientation of template, either portrait or landscape. The second one is about the number of clips in templates, and here we can also add custom number of clips. The third one is about the duration of templates. Now these options are very useful if you are looking for a specific template. On the left side we have some categories from where we can also find the best templates. Now let's search for a gaming channel intro template, and remember we have already set the filters as landscape and duration under 15 seconds. Now if we place our cursor on any template, we can get a re-preview of it with sound. Let's use this first template and look at the options we have for editing a template. As we can see, our template has been imported in timeline. On this side we can see the text options which we can change in our template. Let's change these and look at how they look if we modify them. Here we have the option to replace the clips which are used in this template. This template has two clips, and these are basically just visual effects. We can get these video clips from Canva or any other free source such as freepik.com. We can bring any video clip on canvas and set it as background. Now we can trim it to the length we want and download it in HD quality. After having the resources downloaded, we can just click on the replace button to bring them in our template. Now this feature is very powerful, and we can make intros, outros, logo animations, and many more things. If you want to see more use cases of template feature and how to use them, comment down and we will surely do your request. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.